released under hypnosis, he will not know that he has responded to the suggestion and be totally unaware of the fact that he has obeyed a command dictated by the hypnotist. He must never attempt to use his great gift with cruel, sadistic, or evil design. Better had that man never been born.
Thank you.